Alright, we're here at the war table, and it looks like we've got this up here. Red Jenny and the Tantervale Charade. I believe we are now in the favor of Red Jenny in the city of Tantervale, as near as it is possible. Okay, and where is that up there? Finding Samson's weakness. Dagna's forward to what she learned about Samson's strange armor. Her glee over her discovery is disconcerting, but her information may prove invaluable. We should speak at our earliest convenience, Inquisitor Cullen. Okay, we're gonna end up going and talking to my boy Cullen, but first... She serious? It's so hard to tell with this line. Okay. Your caravan got around. A drunk moneylender tipped that the money came from several merchants, stole their records, all are different, so they hate you for different reasons and don't know a thing about Venatori. Here are their names, anyway, probably useful to you, Red Jenny. The names of several wealthy merchants follow Sarah is also scrawled a note, also a drawing of a fish with a hunter's horn. Charade knows her tricks, long memory, too. Oh, shit, I didn't want to send Liliana. No, we're backing out. I clicked that on accident. I didn't even fucking read it. God fucking damn it. Nope, reloading that save. Don't give a shit. Don't give a shit. Sorry, I'm not gonna have that, because a lot of those options can very well be like, fuck them, or, you know, don't. No, not having it. It's like playing chess, you gotta choose your moves. Some of them don't matter and have the same outcome, but some actually have different outcomes. What, are you serious? Ah, shit. It started an autosave when I clicked the next mission. Means I need to load my manual save. Milestone? Autosave? Fuck you. Because for all I know, that could have been like kill charade. It probably wasn't, obviously, but... Unacceptable. Unfucking acceptable. Should give you a, like, a, what do you call it? Like, are you sure you want to choose this option? I'd be okay with that. Alright. Okay. Ignorance is no excuse. Treat them like they knew. They'll give up their... See, they supply several honorable militias who would want no part of this. Perhaps we can take away their business. If they do not where their money went, test their commitment, confront them directly, and demand the ringleader's name. Ignorant is no excuse. Treat them like they knew. Confront them directly.
Let us begin.
I like that idea. Okay. And did we get? No. That's right. We're gonna go talk to Cullen now. And then we're gonna talk to Cassandra now that we've done that mission. And then we're going to talk to, I don't know. Talk to everybody and see if I initiate any sort of cutscene. Which would imply new quests of some sort. Cassandra probably has one. Hello. I keep... Okay, we can get to him up here. Blackwall will probably get more missions at the next story thing, because it's dealing with finding the wardens, so... Alright, Cullen?
No Red Lyrium, no allies, and soon Samson will have no armor, I hope.
You hope?
Dagna's started work on her Red Lyrium samples, but she needs more details on the armor. We found orders in the mine. They mention Maddox. Name I did not expect to hear.
They also mentioned a vessel.
Samson's letter said something about taking over as the vessel.
Perhaps it's a rank among the Red Templars. It could be a title from ancient Tevinter. Or it's some other role Corypheus has planned for Samson, and Maddox is part of it.
Could also mean that he's gonna be possessed, but you know, ever. Someone you know.
Another voice from your past?
In a way, this is complicated. Maddox was a mage in Kirkwall's circle. Samson smuggled letters between him and his sweetheart. Eventually, Samson was caught. That's why he was cast out of the order. Maddox was made tranquil and became a skilled craftsman of magical items. Samson must have rescued him.
He was made tranquil.
I can't believe they made a man tranquil over a few love letters.
The official charge was corrupting the moral integrity of a Templar. Knight Commander Meredith wielded the brand for far lesser offenses, believe me.
Yeah, because she was a bitch. That's why she's
dead.
Why
would Maddox need saving?
When the mages rebelled in Kirkwall, the worst battles took place at the gallows in the circle itself. And I thought Maddox had died in the fighting, or was eking out a living on the streets. A hard fate for a tranquil in Kirkwall. Samson must have found him. Taking him in.
Yeah, some humanity left.
Perhaps there's something left of the man Samson used to be.
Or he's shrewd enough to know an extraordinary resource. It seems Maddox built Samson's armor for him and maintains it still.
What the hell?
Tranquil and Kirkwall needed rare and expensive supplies for their enchantments. Supplies we can trace. I can have our men kick down some doors, Inquisitor. Samson's armor might lead us right to his stronghold.
Knock, knock. Inquisition. All right. Let's go see... No, it's not a circle. It's a fucking game. Shut up. I'm fine. It's just a little broken leg. Don't worry about it. I'll heal. I got better. Let's go talk to Cassandra. Hello, Lauren. Wait! How you doing?
This is amazing! Convincing the Keeper took work, but I'm so glad you managed.
Okay. And... have a good day, Cassandra. Stop beating up the dummies. Hey.
I trust all is well.
Really? About yourself, so you're a romantic.
So that book you were reading...
Yes. What of it?
So under that taciturn shell beats a true romantic heart.
Why must it be an accusation? Romance is not the sole province of dithering ladies in frilly dresses. It is passion. It is being swept away by the pursuit of an ideal. What is not to like about that?
I liked it.
Don't get me wrong, I like this side of you.
I don't swoon.
I meant the passion.
Ah. Well, that's not so bad then.
I don't swoon.
What do you need, my friend?
My friend? No. Oh, shut up, me. Stop it. Let's go up here and... or, no, not up. Let's talk to Bull real quick. See if he's got anything new for me.
How are you?
I'm fine. Tell me. You have a good day. Okay! Looks like we got another operation we need to go do. Which is straightforward. I hate those quest markers being there. I hate them so much. It's like it makes me want to restart the entire fucking game just to goddamn get rid of them. I want to talk to Vivian one more time just because goddammit, Vivian, give me your quests. Goddammit, just do it. Just shut up, bitch, just do it. Oh shit, where's the elf? You ate her, didn't you? Hey.
Did you need something, darling?
No. Fuck. Oh. Ow. It's fine, I'll heal. Let's go to the war table now. Shit! Wrong fucking door. Whatevs. I don't even care. We just do this and walk right back out there, look like a damn fool. Hey, Inquisitor, did you forget something? No, I got lost. But you've been here for like a month. Don't worry about it. But the door is right by the throne. Look, don't worry about it. Go to the giblets or whatever the hell it's... gibbles or wherever the hell I accidentally set the dude. Yeah, no, accidentally meant to torture him. Don't worry about it. It's nothing. It doesn't mean shit. Alright. I'm a confrontational person, so if somebody's like, we don't know what's going on, I'd be like, bitch, and confront them personally. But for mowing the lawn, I'd rather have help do that. By help, I mean paid workers. Right, what do we got? Track down. Using Maddox as a lead, Cullen has begun... Again, I have the patrols leave right away. This could lead us up. Cullen has begun to hunt down anyone providing equipment and supplies that Maddox might need for Samson's armor. Layer reagents, profit door. Patrols long roads and bridges for any sign of Samson's force trading and moving equipment.
To work?
To work. And Empress Dulion resources.
Let's see what we have.
Okay. Now we're waiting on those to get done, so I suppose it's back over to... back over here to get all of these things. Really? By the Dalish. Oh. We don't need Cassandra anymore for that, I don't think. Let's take... We'll take the team. Samson, I want this to make clear to every man and woman unarmed. Do not challenge the Red Templar's leader, General Samson. Who wrote this? Cullen. And people are messing around in the refrigerator. I apologize. People in this house do not know how to open and shut doors quietly. It's one thing that is not understandable to me. It's easy. Turn the handle, open the door. Close the door slowly, with the handle turned, let go of the handle. Easy. But instead it's like, push the door with all your fucking might. Alright, let's find this cash here.
I was wrong about your Inquisition.
Shut the fuck up. I don't care. Goddamn. I like how that supply cache is in the Dalish camp, and I'm like, I'm just gonna take it, don't worry about it. Makes a little to no sense, but doesn't seem like they're complaining, so yeah. And I'm aware there's like a treasure map here, but I'm not gonna be doing that because I don't... fuck it.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm bad with treasure maps. That's it right there. Here, that one's gonna be up there.
Whoa.
Well, that one's right there, so it's not a big deal. Oh, it's actually right there, okay. My horse gone? Yeah, it took the fuck off. Alright, what's the next one? The next one is actually right near that camp, so we'll get that. I have no idea how to get to the fucking south, but we'll finish this up because it's still up dealing with the weird elven fort. The Eye of Sauron fort. Means when I go on PSO again, I'm gonna start clicking the wrong goddamn button for that. Alright. Oh?
Anyone know the name of this river? Anyone?
Sorry, I'm chewing my nail like a fucking idiot, and I should really stop. Okay. Where is this? All the way the fuck up there. Technically that camp is close, but it's fine. It's not like we're far away or anything. Not far away enough to teleport, at least.
Yeah.
Those rocks are floating. I love floating rocks. It's the best thing. Although, one thing I wish I had was an auto-run button. Because for situations like this, where I have to adjust my headphones, I could at least be running. Although, we'd end up running into that wall, but try not to be picky. Although, I'm a super picky person, so trying doesn't... That scarecrow scared the shit out of me. There we go. Loot these dudes, cause I don't care. Sweetheart, they say war is coming, but do not fear. I'll protect you once we're alone. Yeah, I shall marry you. I love you so deeply. Truly, I want to scream. You're loving Lazar. Lazar's dead. Oh God. What the fuck, wolf?
Goodbye.
Thank you. Get the fuck out. Alright, I think that's it. For those supply caches. Do I need to go tell them? No, it doesn't look like it. Okay, so there's nothing else up there. Nothing else down there. We need to go in here somehow. Now that's... What I wish would happen for fast travel systems, and there's a Skyrim mod that does this shit, and Grand Theft Auto 5 actually does this too, naturally, when you order a taxi, is I wish it would, like, show you doing the travel. With the option to skip it if you want, of course, so, like, if you want to go make a cup of coffee, you could do that and whatnot. In Skyrim it's a mod, although the mod acts wonky sometimes and likes to bork, but what it essentially does is when you use a carriage, not so much fast travel, but when you use a carriage, it will allow you the option of actually seeing the carriage move exactly like the beginning of the game.
Shit.
But, sometimes, because it does that, makes it a part of the world, and you can get off and on it, the carriage will sometimes flip over more often than not. It was an interesting concept, and I'm glad somebody did it, but it's a mod that I wouldn't suggest you use in your game for the sheer potential glitches that can come because of it. Alright. I think we're going over here. as a landmark here. Have I not been down here? What the hell? What dimensions are... That clan's name was the Raffalawful clan. Alright, so... Okay, so that's the fort. Latrines. There's one more rift. My nose is itching. What the hell? What should be... There it is. That should be the last rift in this area, too. Fucking god damn it. Such riveting commentary. Oh yeah, no, what's... You really like to watch him. He messes with his ears all fucking... Gotta be kidding me. I'm gonna go back and use the fucking earbuds. Just so the motherfuckers... No, I get itches with those anyways. God damn it. So with those, it's the vibrations that make the ears itchy, and with these, it pushes the... Whatever. I'm not a headphones person. Set this shit up so I can use my fucking speakers. God damn. Alright. Is that? What is... Whatever. What the... Cullen is ready, okay. I'm gonna head back and do that, but... We've got this to deal with, so we're gonna deal with it. Guys, sorry, one of your own just died. I'm here. The Inquisition is here. To save you from yourselves. Pretty much write rock songs. Save you! Nope. Oh! These are these windmills. Everybody's back from there. What I sent them to do. Oh, there is a horror. Yeah, that's right. What the? Oh, these keep rezzing. Alright. Maybe? No? Guess not.
Guess victory not. At last!
To victory. Move. You would have died without me. Speak with Marshal Polax? Hey.
That was a brilliant show, Inquisitor. My men had barely been keeping the Horde at bay. Bastian Prue, Marshal of the Grand Duke's forces here in the Dales.
I reclaimed the ramparts.
I've cleared out the dead from the western ramparts.
did. Maker's breath. There's hope for us, if the ramparts have been reclaimed. I'd alert our forces stationed outside the Dales, but the chaos makes it difficult for missives to get through. Demons. Those blasted freemen, or whatever they call themselves.
Why are you barricaded?
Why have you barricaded yourselves in here?
We had to retreat from the Western Front. The demons and undead were too much. But it's no better here. My patrols don't return, messages are lost. I've had no word from the capital in weeks. If we could regain our outposts, the ramparts, or even the garrison by the river, we can't just keep hiding. I want to die like a soldier, not cowering under a bed, praying the monsters don't get me.
Okay, I think I was supposed to talk to this guy before I did all that shit, because I did all that shit.
The Fade Rifts are gone. Demons should no longer trouble you.
With the demons gone, our communication and supply lines will open again. We can get word to other battalions and secure what we've lost. If the Grand Duchess's attempt at peace fails, we'll be able to keep fighting.
Freemen.
I've heard something of the Freemen of the Dales. What do you know about them?
They're a mob of traitors. Too soft for war. Thought it was a skirmish or two, then back for supper. Turns out it wasn't. And off they run to the first person to tell them their tantrums are acceptable. Now, as they want. Independence? To establish a new settlement? Ridiculous.
I shall take my leave.
Good day.
Interesting. Well, calming victory rise, quest complete. What was that?
Make it smile.
Lay rest at Eastern Ramparts. Everything's just gonna complete right now for some reason. Hey girl. You're probably a dude, but I don't know.
Wait, get back in the fight.
I know, you both, who sound exactly the same, can't wait to get back in the fight. Did you know the Rivus is the Elven word for freedom? Interesting. Do I need to care about you?
The demons are gone? Thank the Maker. Perhaps now we'll be able to get word out.
So, dead people?
Have many of you fallen?
What you see is all that's left. We were 1,000 strong ones. The worst part is not knowing what happened to the men who don't come back. Deserters? Or dead? If they're dead, we've nothing to tell their families. Nothing to send home.
Good luck to you.
Soldiers and letter to grieve.
Have you seen any of our fallen men out there?
No, I have not. Sorry.
At once.
Can't wait.
Okay, that gave a whole bunch more shit to fucking do. God damn it. Let's go here. Finish this up. And it should be enough. Should be it for this area. We'll have to see, which would be nice, because it would mean we could get back to story stuff. I think what I'm gonna do is let this specific video go a minute or two longer, just to be able to gather all these letters. Oh no, these are big search areas. Oh god. It's gonna be in there, isn't it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yep, this is gonna be annoying.
We're there.
Put your fucking weapon up. God damn it.
Where did I leave that hammer?
Can I not get up there? Wait, yeah, I can. Because I have a feeling. What the fuck? Get up the stairs, you fat bastard.
Can't wait to get back in the fight.
Use a treadmill and do a push-up. There we go, there's one. Okay. What the fuck? Lundaren's fall.
You see?
Nope. Not there. Fan fucking tastic. Are you serious? Just get stuck. There we go. Ah, there's a camp up here. Or, yeah, camp. What the hell? Oh, it's the Oculatus. Fuck that thing. I don't care. Shut up, I get it, your horns are blaring. Shut the fuck up. Iron, really? What am I looking at? Oh, okay, there we go. Mm-hmm. The hair for food. Hey, bunny's good, man. You animal, you eat bunny. Damn right I do. Shit is good. Looks like they got patrols and shit going on again. Okay, that's actually... No, you fucker. Thank you. Don't care. Snow flares all over the goddamn place.
One down.
I didn't do it. It was the snow flares. They got in the way. What the actual hell? Need to be what the oh under production of
wait to get back in the fight.
It's probably
wait to get back in the fight.
How the fuck do I there it is. Oh my god. Can't wait to get back in the fight. I get it. Just trying to find some damn. That is the most normal looking dude. What the hell?
The demons are gone.
Oh god, the demons are gone.
Can't wait to get back in the fight.
I get it. Well, there's alcohol. That's not exactly what I wanted, but. Alright, this is frustratingly annoying.
Things have finally taken a turn.
Is that a letter? Yeah. Alright. Now we've got... God damn it.
What is it with you and the Doom stuff? Are you always this cheery, or is the hole in the sky getting to you?
I've no idea what you mean.
All the fallen empire crap you go on about. What's so great about empires, anyway? So we lost the Deep Rose, and Orzammar is too proud to ask for help. So what? We're not Orzammar, and we're not our empire. There are tens of thousands of us living up here in the sunlight now, and it's not that bad. Life goes on. It's just different than it used to be.
And you have no concept of what that difference cost you.
Oh, I know what it didn't cost me. I'm still here, even after all those tides fell.
Hmm. Love the D. That wasn't even it. What the fuck? What the hell? So there's stuff up there. How the... There it is. Yeah. It's just a burning roof. You're fine. Put your fucking weapon up. Jesus Christ. Rash fine. That. A dead body of some sort. Okay, this one's annoying. It's probably up there. Fucking hell. Nope. It's not here. What the fuck? What the actual goddamn fuck? I'm just getting pissed off. I hate these things, man. Find little things like this. I don't give a shit. Fucking wolves, man. I especially hate that you go slow with your weapon out. Like, that annoys the shit. Put the weapon up, you fat asshole. Why won't you jump now? Thank you. It's because that fucking thing is there. God damn it. There. Fucking. Nope. Nope, can't find shit. Maybe it's up there. God fucking damn. Are you serious? Where the fuck? Alright, well, fuck this. Alright, I found that one I was looking for. It was actually over there on the road in the dead-ass dinosaur-looking thing, but it wouldn't pop up with that, so that's fucking annoying. That's it. Okay, a well-worn piece of paper, clearly full. I don't give a shit because I'm in a salt-ass mood. I don't give a fuck about the maker. There's no fucking gods. There's evolution. Sperms enter an egg, babies are made, and you fucking grow. There's nobody but your parents that are making you. Get the fuck out. You know, give me that goddamn chicken or the egg bullshit. God fucking damn. Here.
Have you found anything yet?
Yes.
I've brought back the personal effects of your fallen soldiers.
Hot as fuck in here.
Much to loved ones left behind. I cannot thank you enough.
Yeah, you fucking better be grateful. This place, oh my god, it's annoying. Alright. What the fuck is that? What is that?
Imagine how many people you found.
Alright, we're gonna mark that, and then we're gonna go take a look at that. Shit. Shit. Whatever, I don't care. No! Jump, you fucker! It's another map. It's a map. It's a fucking map. Alright, whatever. Sketch of Anuvius. Someone died with a sketch of river in his hands. As well as Mario friends. Alright, that's... fuck you with that shit. You know what? Fuck it. I'll do that at a later goddamn time. I am going back to fucking Skyhole. It's a nice black load screen, that is. I'll tell you what, yo.